Under the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That I will obey the laws and legal order.
I am humbled to be elected once again to this position. I promise to work long hours and burn the midnight oil so that we can pass legislation that will help uplift the lives of every Filipino, together with yourself, the new Senate President.